Eivor! Fine work, really. Thank you for seeing this done. There are new maps!
May I see your stores?
You might find something interesting there. It's on your map now. Always easier to follow a map. I've marked the location on your map. I'm here if you need any...
I have...
Farewell, Eivor.
Welcome, Bjorn. May you find a new home here among the Raven Clan.
I hope to, and I will start now.
Quite delicious.
Eivor!
Birna, welcome to the Raven Clan's nest.
Good to be here, Sunbeam. The people here seem a mixed bag of nuts and seeds. I feel right at home.
You are at home. Settle in and get a feel for the place. We'll be heading out soon enough.
Of course. A quick drink and a friendly brawl, and I will be ready for the raids ahead.
I will make a necklace of its teeth.
Rollo, returned from Francia already. This is a surprise. Is the Lady Estrid well?
She is. Had a rough few weeks upon our return, but she is on her feet and with her family. And I am looking for a new adventure. If I remember right, you said I might find it here, with your clan.
That's right. Your presence is much needed and well appreciated. Settle in, and we will sail soon enough. Can you remind me what you do here?
If you want to deal with your raiders, you come through me. I'll make sure they're ready for you and keep them in fighting shape. You need to build some barracks. Otherwise, these raiders are going to get soft, and we can't have that.
I'll see you later, friend.
Fight well!
Our warriors now have a place to rest and train.
A fine shelter it is. When word gets out, it should attract many Jomsvikingar to fight with us. Which reminds me, a few of your raiders are chomping at the bit in hope of becoming your second. You ought to pick one.
I'd like to reorganize the crew.
Good for now?
All right, bring out my lieutenant.
Done?
All right, bring out my... I'm off.
Thank you.
Your bakery is done, Tarpin. And our feasting table will be warmer for it.
Eivor, that is kind of you. I hope one day I can repay you.
You are among friends here. There is no need.
No need, but a desire. An earnest one. I remember the good things people do for me. To warm my heart in times when kindnesses are few and far between. There was one more thing, though, if you had a moment. A grain merchant has set up downriver. I want to bring a half dozen bags home, but I would need an extra pair of hands.
I cannot help now. Maybe later.
No rush. Just let me know.
What is it you do here again?
I buy and sell all manner of items. What's more, I am connected to a wide network of other traders, meaning I have access to nearly everything you could want, right here. But I cannot do much of anything if I don't have a place to work. If you can build a place for me, I can get started right away.
I must take my leave. So long.
Always a pleasure, Eivor. There we are. Nice to have a more permanent spot.
Eivor, satis bene.